This whipped brie is giving peaches and cream, but you know, spicy and savory, it is delicious. First, we're gonna get some bacon all crispy in that rendered fat. We're gonna saute some shallots, trust me on this. Then you're gonna whip some brie and cream cheese until nice and smooth. Add in the peaches to the pan with the shallots, saute with some honey, salsa matcha, salt, and smoked paprika. Spread your brie on a plate. Add the peaches on top, some bacon, chives, and that is it.